not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Bucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out 4 soldiers and kidnapped another.
Careful, they got a lookout.
Ain't nowhere here now.
We're under attack!
Grenades. Lots of them. Looks like someone's stocking up for one. We should grab what we can carry. No point wasting them.
Get into cover!
Heads up! Tourists are gonna rip us out of the way! We got grenades, we'll shoot them!
Inside! Go, go, go!
Changing position!
Hostile down!
Hey! You guys hear music?
Who cares? Shut up, boys! Reloading! Keep an eye out!
Let me go on record and say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control. Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. You need to bring your command ASAP.
No, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help, and this soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac. Target down.
Enemy in sight. Re-engaging.
Moving! Cover my engine!
Mount this, your fire!
Get out! Get out for the kill! I see him moving! Cover me! Moving!
Oh, fuckers are covered! Right there!
Eyes wide! They're getting close!
Reloading.
Where the hell did they go? That was too easy, boys. Heads up.
Roger that. RPG, second floor!